अब उसमें उसको बोलनी पड़ेगी।
राकिब, यू कैन से व्हाट यू वांट टू से दैट, और शैल आई स्टार्ट? राकिब,
स्टार्ट स्टार्ट।
ओके, दोज हु हैव प्रॉब्लम नॉट, दे कांट सी माई स्क्रीन, सो डू समथिंग, मीन्स वेदर टैप ऑन माई आईडी, वेदर लीव एंड ज्वाइन अगेन, दैट वे, दैट इज द कॉमन सोल्यूशन. ओके, वेन एवर यू फाइंड दैट प्रॉब्लम, डू दैट ओनली. एंड अदर थिंग, दैट दोज हु डोंट हैव टेक्स्ट बुक, फॉर दिस चैप्टर यू हैव टू डू जेरोक्स फ्रॉम समवन्स टेक्स्ट बुक, बिकॉज इवन वेन आई सी नो इन द पेरेंट्स मीटिंग, सो 9th चैप्टर ऑल्सो सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स कांट ड्रॉ. So obviously 10th chapter you can't draw. That's why doing the textbook right now with me. So who will read the heading?
मैम सर,
मैम से रेहान. यस रेहान, रीड.
हेलो मैम।
कौन छप?
इन द फॉलोइंग,
हेलो मैम।
हाँ फरहान,
मैम छुपी
हाँ बोल,
मैम, आप आंसर लिखाओ ना तब बोलना।
हाँ, राइट नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग, देन आई विल टेल यू टू राइट द आंसर. एंड राकिब, इफ यू कांट सी द स्क्रीन, आई सेड नो देर आर वन और टू सॉल्यूशन, वेदर यू टैप ऑन समवन्स आईडी, देन यू टैप ऑन माय आईडी, और लीव एंड रीजॉइन द मीट. हाँ रेहान, यू कैन रीड.
इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर कलर द राइट एंजल एंगल्स इन रेड,
ओके
ए कट एंगल्स इन ब्लू, एंड द अबाउट ऑक्यूज
रीड,
एंगल्स इन ग्रीन, सम आर डन फॉर यू.
हाँ सो यू कैन सी, मीन्स दिस इज हियर दे हैव रिटन रेड कलर, then blue and green, but here you can see orange. So you consider this as red only. So for red color, for which angle? Red color for which angle you will show? Right angle.
The right
हाँ, for blue color for which angle?
angle, active
हाँ, and green color for which angle?
angle,
हाँ, so
obtuse
you have to see all this shape. And whichever you find that right angle, there you have to means use red color, obtuse green color, and for acute blue color. But instead of that, I have written, you can see R red for R, B for blue, and G for green. Because in textbook, if you will use color, don't use crayon. If you have pencil
मैम,
color, use.
इन वन शेप देर इज एक्यूट एंगल, राइट एंगल एंड अबट्यूज एंगल,
हाँ, दैट
इन
इज
वन शेप.
पॉसिबल, दैट इज वन शेप ओनली, देर विल बी डिफरेंट एंगल्स बिकॉज
हेलो
इट
मैम,
इज. यस, हु?
मैम आंसर लिखा रहे आप?
नहीं, अभी समझा रही, बाद में आंसर लिखवा रही हूँ.
ओके मैम,
सो दैट थ्री कलर यू कैन यूज, वेदर यू कैन राइट आर फॉर रेड, बी फॉर ब्लू, एंड जी फॉर ग्रीन, वेदर यू कैन यूज पेंसिल कलर, बट डोंट यूज क्रेयॉन इन टेक्स्ट बुक बाई मिस्टेक. So we will discuss all this. You can see
मतलब
this is
कर सकते हैं,
क्या
पेंसिल
कर सकते.
कलर करना हो तो कर सकते हैं,
हाँ, इन टेक्स्ट बुक, यस यू कैन.
और कहाँ करना है पता ही नहीं।
विच पेज नंबर इज दिस, प्लीज से नो समवन हु फाउंड टेक्स्ट बुक, दिस पेज नंबर, एक्सरसाइज 10B, क्वेश्चन 2, एक्सरसाइज
148
100.
48
हाँ, सो इन दैट पेज नंबर, एक्सरसाइज 10B, क्वेश्चन 2, फर्स्ट यू टेक आउट दैट पेज नंबर, एवरीवन, दोज हु हैव टेक्स्ट बुक.
मैम,
हाँ कौन?
ओके मैम, आई एम असन.
हाँ बोलो
मैम, इन
मैम।
एग्जाम एग्जाम दैट पेपर एग्जाम, देर इज क्वेश्चन दैट इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स कलर द राइट एंगल इन रेड, द एक्यूट एंगल एंगल्स इन ब्लू, एंड द ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल इन ग्रीन, सम आर डन, दैट हेडिंग इज देयर मैम.
नहीं
सो मैम इन फर्स्ट यू सी द आंसर वी ऑल आर सी सम आंसर्स सो वी आईडिया दैट इन वन शेप देयर आर थ्री एंगल्स आर कम बट मैम इन एग्जाम हाउ वी
आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग Also, if you remember, no, I have changed so many things in exam. Means I have converted in MCQ, if you remember. Because I have converted everything in FB, MCQ and true or false. So this time also I will convert this. Like suppose if I am asking in MCQ, which of the following figure has four right angle? Four right angle. So you can see here only three angles are there. Six and from this six suppose three are right and other three are obtuse that way but this is the which has four right angles so this is the right answer that way you have to just select the picture okay means last time also I have given you that four picture will be given in MCQ you have to select anyone that way
yes ma'am
because I know that it is very hard for online exam you can't give the online exam for these chapters So I am trying my best to make a paper. I always take 3 days to make a paper completely for you that you will be understood.
No, ma'am, but in that you send all sir and ma'am send you know, in group questions like Diwali homework send.
Page number 148. Let me write the page number 148. So here you have to see one angles. If it is slipping and standing line, then do you remember? No, shall we revise? Three angles.
Remember.
Other students also remember, or shall we revise?
मैम आता है
रिमेम्बर
मैम आई एम ऑल्सो रिमेम्बर
वेरी गुड
मैम यू हैव डन 10 ए एक्सरसाइज
एक्सरसाइज 10 ए इज ओवर इन दैट यू जस्ट हैव टू मार्क द एंगल इन दैट टेक्स्ट बुक ओनली बिकॉज़ इवन दैट्स व्हाई So you can write the answer in your textbook right now. Then I will show you answer. Okay, and then you can match your answer. How many minutes you want?
Ma'am, 30 seconds.
For 30 seconds for one shape, but for whole exercise for this whole question too. How many minutes you want?
Ma'am,
one
for the whole exercise 30 seconds.
Means for question two, huh? This whole question two.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Huh. Another
student. I doesn't have textbook.
And after the time will be over, means 30 second or 1 minute I'm giving. Then we will solve also and we will discuss also. And at that time, please ask the doubt. Compulsory. Because you are not asking the doubt, which is very bad. Because you know girls ask the doubts a lot even they call me personally but you never ask the doubt that's why your average is low means you are getting less mark as compared to girls and I want that this time boys will be the first but hope see now only 10 seconds huh?
Ma'am, you give 30 seconds?
Yes. But students are not telling me anything, whether they want 1 minute, whether they want 2 minutes. What can I do?
Ma'am, baap karao de, samajh mein nahi aata hai.
I say
no.
तो पहले मैंने बोला ना मैं
राइट एंगल्स इन
आई हैव शोन दैट वीडियो दैट वी विल रिवाइज इन
एंगल सब जाओगा एंगल हम तो मेरे को एंगल नहीं करते
दैट्स व्हाई
फॉलोइंग फिगर्स कॉलर द राइट
हां आई वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस ओनली दैट्स व्हाई दैट यू कैन सी हियर स्लीपिंग स्ट्रेट लाइन.
मैं फेयर बुक टेक्स्ट बुक लेने गया था
ओहो
और क्या
स्लीपिंग सी स्लीपिंग लाइन स्ट्रेट स्लीपिंग लाइन एंड स्ट्रेट स्टैंडिंग लाइन दैट इज राइट एंगल. स्ट्रेट स्लीपिंग लाइन एंड स्ट्रेट स्टैंडिंग लाइन
हाँ तो एक क्यूट क्या है
कैन बी बेटा
ये
फर्स्ट
क्यूट क्या है
राइट राइट एंगल एंड राइट एंगल कैन बी फोर यू कैन सी इन
तो
द
समझ
टेक्स्ट
में आ गया
बट सी इन द टेक्स्ट बुक ऑल्सो
हाँ
लेट मी
वो
टेक अप
स्क्वायर शेप हाँ
हाँ दिस वन लेट सी इट कैन बी दिस वे स्ट्रेट स्ट्रेट
वो एक क्यूट एंगल
अगेन स्ट्रेट 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 एक्यूट मीन्स लेस देन दिस मीन इससे इससे थोड़ा कम हो ये राइट एंगल से कम ऑब्ट्यूस मीन्स राइट एंगल से ज्यादा ओके यू कैन सी द डिफरेंस इन दिस
राइट एंगल
आल्सो
से ज्यादा मैम
हाँ
मैम मैंने वो
दे देता हूँ
हाँ नाउ आई एम शोइंग यू क्वेश्चन वेट 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 देन यू कैन कंप्लीट देन अगेन वी विल हाँ
मैम
दिस
मैम
हाँ
व्हेनेवर देयर इज राइट एंगल सो देयर इज स्लीपिंग लाइन एंड स्टैंडिंग लाइन ओनली
स्ट्रेट बट इट कैन बी दैट वे आई हैव शोन इन टेक्स्ट बुक इट कैन बी अपसाइड आल्सो डाउन साइड आल्सो दीज आर द फोर वेज यू कैन सी
नो मैम दिस नॉट आई सेड दैट स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड स्लीपिंग लाइन बोथ आर कंबाइंड एंड कम
हाँ यस
Suppose standing line is there, but a sleeping line is not there, so not possible.
हाँ, not possible then. Suppose if this is the same figure, if you will for this angle now, when you will rotate now your book, then you will understand that one is sleeping line, but other another is standing line or slanting line. Then for this there is a twist for this angle. You have to rotate your book, then you will understand. बुक को थोड़ा घुमा फिर पता चलेगा स्लीपिंग ओके
मैम थैंक यू मैम यू गिव द हिंट
मोस्ट वेलकम नाउ आई एम शोइंग द आंसर शैल आई वेट और शैल आई शो
हेलो नी मैम मैम 10 सेकंड वेट नॉट
हाँ
अरे यार करवाओ ना यार क्या यार ये ना ये क्या करा हो गई 10 सेकंड बाद करवाओ
वेट वेट अहद दे वांट टू ट्राई दैट्स व्हाई आई एम वेटिंग बिकॉज़ फर्स्ट व्हेन यू विल ट्राई
हां भाई उन लोग को ट्राई करना करे भाई ऐसे भी नहीं कर सकते पहले तो उन लोग ने कर ही दिया होगा
बट सो द आंसर देन हाउ दे विल ट्राई By mistake, if they will see the answer, that's why.
God recording होता है.
I know.
मैं पूछूँ ना. Yes, ma'am. Now done.
Okay. So this way, whether you करो. pencil करो or whether you can write like this. So you can see here also.
मैं खूने में ही करना है ना.
क्या? In textbook only, whether
मैं आपको बोल रही हूँ बेस ना हो बाद में उनको रेड नहीं ऑरेंज चलेगा ले
हाँ so you can see that I have shown the textbook also concept that right angle is given in that way downside also sleeping and then standing downside then standing upside sleeping this side it can be this way So who's first is right means all four are right angle.
Ma'am Hassan.
Okay.
Ma'am Shafiq.
Okay, good. And those who are not trying,
yeah, good period.
They can just copy and ask me the doubt. It's okay if you are not trying and only copying, but ask the doubt if you can't understand. I have explained about right angle.
Ma'am, we have to join with dot.
Yes, you can join with the dot, or only you can mark. Because in the textbook, you can see all these dots are given.
रुक रहा हूँ. ब्लू.
नाउ सेकंड इज आल्सो वेरी
ग्रीन.
इजी
ग्रीन.
बिकॉज़ दैट इज एंड रेक्टेंगल्स. नॉर्मली स्क्वायर एंड रेक्टेंगल बोथ हैव फोर राइट एंगल. दिस बोथ स्क्वायर आल्सो एंड रेक्टेंगल आल्सो. बिकॉज़ फ्रॉम ऑल द इट्स इवन रूम इज आल्सो एग्जांपल ऑफ दैट. That in the room also there are four corners, means which are right, because both the wall are straight, sleeping way also and standing way also, straight. So that way only we construct the room normally. Yes.
Ma'am,
in this fourth picture,
blue आता है ना तब green है.
Ma'am, in fourth
one by one I mean, two we have finished now. That time you can ask the doubt. So first two are very easy because you can see the your room also, that there are four corner which are exactly example of right, even window, door, that all.
Hello, I have
given so yes.
मैम आपने जो ये बी आर सब लिखा है वहां पर कलर करने के.
Whether you हाँ you can use pencil color but don't use crayon ना. B I have written for blue color, G for green color, and R for red color.
Okay, ma'am.
Then here also you have to rotate your book, then you will understand. I am trying to rotate, but it will not done. You can rotate your book, and then you can see this corner. I am explaining this corner. Okay. This line and this line. Now, if I will rotate my book. Then it will look like this.
Ma'am.
Huh?
Ma'am, ya kaun sa lesson hai? Main bhul gaya hu.
Exercise 10B. I have written the page number. See.
10B.
Geometry basics.
Lesson number
10. Page number. This page number I said that you take out this page number. 148.
Answer kaha gaya?
नीचे नीचे. सो व्हेन यू रोट योर बुक दिस एंगल टू सी दिस एंगल सो इट विल लुक लाइक दिस एंड एज यू नो दिस इज मोर देन राइट एंगल दिस मच. सो मोर देन राइट एंगल मीन्स विच एंगल एक्यूट और ऑब्ट्यूज. मोर देन राइट एंगल
ऑब्ट्यूज.
यस. And for ऑब्ट्यूज what is written green color. So you can see here green color is there in your textbook also. You can see those who have textbook and who don't have textbook because I forgot to ask. Everyone have no.
हाँ पर मेरे पास है ना.
मेरे पास नहीं है.
राजीव लिख राजीव के पास नहीं
है. यस के पास नहीं
है. दो पास नहीं है. Textbook you can get the xerox of only this chapter. नियर योर हाउस सो इफ ही हैज नो जेरोक्स. कौन था अभी मैम? फरहान और समवन एल्स.
मैम हु ही
Rakib, you can do this thing, okay?
Ma'am?
If you live near your house and has textbook, you can get the Xerox from that textbook.
Ma'am, Donald is not living here, near me.
Someone else means Gazan for is living,
ma'am.
No?
Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Haan, bolo.
Hey, ma'am, for ma'am? Second line, my first, first, ड्रॉइंग है उसमें आपने ये वो क्या है मैम?
दिस टू आर वेरी स्मॉल. यू कैन सी दिस एंगल एंड दिस सो दैट वी विल कलर विथ ब्लू कलर सो बी एंड दिस इज बिग एंगल. नो व्हेन यू विल रोटेट योर बुक यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस इज बिग एंगल. सो इट इज ऑप्टिक्स यू हैव टू कलर विथ ग्रीन. ओके सो जी देन हियर बी एंड हियर आल्सो बी.
मैम
मैम मैम यहां पर क्या लिखा है आपने जो ओ वाला ओ जैसा कुछ लिखा है?
हियर.
अच्छा बी है. बी
ऑल ग्रीन बिकॉज़ हियर आई कांट राइट जी 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 जी. सो दिस ऑल आर ग्रीन बिकॉज़ दे ऑल आर ऑब्ट्यूज. व्हेन यू विल रोटेट योर बुक यू विल अंडरस्टैंड.
मैम ऑर्डर दे दी है ना
मैम.
वन 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 वन
सेकंड लाइन में सेकंड भी है ना, ऑल ग्रीन।
ऑल ग्रीन
मैम।
हाँ कौन?
हसन।
पूरा ग्रीन कर रहे हो।
मैं कंफ्यूज्ड इन फोर्थ शेप एंड फिफ्थ शेप।
हाँ फोर्थ शेप नो, यू कैन सी दिस, यू रोटेट योर बुक, सो दिस इज अ स्लीपिंग लाइन दिस वे अपसाइड ना, एंड दिस इज दिस वे स्लैंटिंग। नाउ यू रोटेट योर बुक दिस मच, सो इट विल लुक दिस, इट्स यू कैन सी इट इज लेस देन राइट।
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम,
लेट मी सॉल्व सम डाउट वन बाय वन, ओके? हसन यू कैन सी
मैम।
यस मैम।
दैट व्हेन यू रोटेट योर बुक नो यू,
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम।
हेलो देयर मैम,
वेट अहद, वेट हसन, इज योर डाउट क्लियर नाउ
मैम?
यस मैम क्लियर।
हां मैम, फेयर बुक में लिखना है।
If possible, then in fair book. I have written. See you upside.
Ma'am.
Hello, ma'am. Ask the doubt. Who is next?
Ma'am. Ma'am, wow. आपने all लिखा है तो इसको पूरा green कर दे।
हाँ, there. If you have space, then you can do green. Here you have to do green.
वो पूरे से पूरे
means these angles, all okay. These angles. Here there were six angles, so I had a space, so I have written. Here I didn't find the space, so I can write. So I wrote outside. Now any other doubt or shall we change? Shall we do next?
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Tell me, that shall I change? Other students, shall I wait or shall I change?
Yeah. Ma'am, change.
And other, so those who are still writing in the yes, textbook.
Kar do, ma'am, tell that.
Change kar do. Change kar do. Ho gaya.
Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Ma'am.
Hello. Ma'am. हाँ बोल
मैम, चेंज कर रहे हैं।
हेलो मैम,
सेव
चेंज करो ना।
वेट लो, ही वांट्स टू से समथिंग, व्हाट फॉर एन?
यस मैम, मुझे ना चैप्टर 10 की, मुझे चैप्टर 10 मुझे समथिंग की पीडीएफ चाहिए मैम।
अरे कौन नहीं आ रहा मेरे पास?
For an if I will send you also, that's why I'm not sending you PDF. Yeah. Because then I all the.
अरे क्यों वाला drop कर दिया? मैंने आपका
आवाज बहुत सही है। ये
मुझे कुछ drop नहीं
वालू। This is not given in the textbook.
Totally same as that थोड़ा।
Mohammed Zaid, your mic is my mistake. Unmute, so mute the mic. Sama Mohammed Zaid. And for and what you were asking
no
PDF send a wait.
Hello,
listen, listen bolo
ma'am, textbook mein color karne ka hai apne
jo mein chapter 10 11 and 13
I said no, in that you have to do in the textbook only. And for and I said that if I will send PDF to everyone, no one will join the lecture, no one will watch the video, so I can't send the PDF. So I will not send the PDF. You can attend the class and you can watch the video. Okay. Now this is extra worksheet.
I'm in last class. I have to.
Last class, maybe I will. Maybe.
I have to learn and all these things. I have to do.
Ha. So for that you can watch the video again, Farhan. Now who will read the heading?
After the
class, ma'am,
please send me.
हाँ हसन रीड।
यस मैम, आइडेंटिफाइंग एंड मेजरिंग एंगल्स, दिस आर सिंबल्स ऑफ वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स इन द ओलंपिक्स, ओलंपिक्स First, identify each marked angle, then and then measure to check if you are right.
So here you can see your angles are marked. Even in the textbook also, exercise 10A, when some objects were given and some people were, means dancers were given, and the position of the dancers where that angles were formed. Here also angles are formed. So you have to search two things. That which game is this, with symbol of which Olympic game, and then angle also. That two things you have to do. Okay? So right now if you can search fast in the Google that which this is for which game, this symbol, then you can, otherwise I will say the answer. Do you want to search in the Google and say or share?
Fighting.
Because the last girls were searching and saying also very fast. So if you can, and some are very easy, you can see this one is the easy.
Fighting.
This one.
मैं उसके नीचे वाला भी इजी है
हाँ बोलो
स्विमिंग स्विमिंग स्विमिंग
दिस
साइकिलिंग
देन
मैं उसके बाद फुटबॉल
यस
फुटबॉल
वेरी इजी यू आर वेरी इजी इफ यू आर हार्ड सम आंसर्स आई हैव रिटन डाउन साइड मींस दिस आर द आंसर्स ऑफ एंगल एंड दिस आर द आंसर्स ऑफ गेम दिस थ्री सो यू कैन सर्च राइट नाउ एंड टेल मी Or whether I will say. So how many minutes you want to search?
Ma'am, baseball swimming pool ke baju wala.
Hello ma'am. Hello ma'am.
Baseball ye wala hai. Haan?
Hello ma'am.
Haan bolo.
Ma'am, Google mein kya naam? Ma'am, Google mein kya naam likhne ka hai?
Ye symbol of sports in Olympic. Symbols okay. of. गेम्स इन ओलंपिक्स तो सिंबल आएंगे उसके नीचे नाम आएंगे ऐसा लिखा विथ नेम्स तो नेम्स आएंगे फिर तुमको बोलने का है कि कौन सी गेम का सिंबल है बट आई विल नॉट वेट फॉर मोर देन वन मिनट
सो हेलो मैम क्या लिखने का है मैम
सिंबल दिस सी अपसाइड इज रिटन सिंबल ऑफ वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स इन द ओलंपिक विथ नेम्स
हेलो मैम मैम आपको ऑप्शन दिखाओ ना ऑप्शन नहीं दिखते
हाँ वेट लेट हिम सर्च
मैम नंबर वन में आर्ची ओ क्या लिखा है नंबर टू में आर्चरी वो आता है नंबर वन में
श्योर हो ना तो ही बोलना बिकॉज़ आई नो द आंसर
यस मैम
यू आर श्योर ओ Now you search R3 in the Google, then Hello, you will ma'am. See that one.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, symbols ka spelling bolo.
S-Y-M-B-O-L-S.
Ma'am, what we have to do? Because I was left because my network issue.
Okay. See, this is extra worksheet. That first you have to find also that this is which game means this symbol of which game in Olympic because these are the symbol of the games you can see and then you have to find the this angle that which angle is formed here you can see the they have marked the angle so I have given 1 minute this is extra worksheet
ma'am
in the textbook the नहीं इन द टेक्स्ट बुक इट इज नॉट देयर
मैम नंबर सी में आर्चरी आता है फाइनल
हां फाइनल हां तो पहले क्यों ए में फाइनल बोला था तूने आई सेड दैट इफ यू आर श्योर देन ओनली से बिकॉज़ आई नो द आंसर एंड नाउ फाइंड अदर
मैम लास्ट वन क्लिक जाता है
मैम नंबर ई में बेसबॉल आता है मैम नंबर ई में बेसबॉल आता है
But if you have seen baseball, there is one
ball
and ball is not this much big.
Option because or how?
Do you see?
Ma'am, second thing, ma'am, volleyball.
you are near. Who said volleyball? It is very near. Answer little bit near.
Ma'am, basketball?
No, in Olympic, basket is also drawn in that. So one more game which is played in our school also. There are two teams of 8-9 boys.
Man, football?
Volleyball.
That is down side.
Football is number G.
Ma'am. Ma'am. Yes. The number B is fencing.
Number B. That is baseball. I don't think so. You have seen baseball. Even in cartoon also, in so many cartoons. If you see it,
do yes, ma'am, I have seen baseball.
You should increase your knowledge in sports at least. Ma'am,
in Google, the first picture is not C. A. Number A.
It is javelin thrown. See, this is the answer.
Ma'am, in which country is this game? This game is
in so many countries. This game is played. Even some other game, which are invented in other country, but then also we follow sometime.
Ma'am, you know that what is game rules and how to play game?
Actually, number. Yes, ma'am. This is played with a staff. There is a javelin thrown.
इसको हिंदी में भाला फेंक बोलते हैं. भाला फेंक. This you have to throw. It's written a throw. Throw means fake na. Means there is a target and there you have to throw.
Ma'am, which game is in number E?
Now other answer I'm not saying. This many answer I have to throw. This is your homework now. You find. And now tell me about angles because that is easy. Which angle is this?
Ma'am, number 4 is running.
Hey, now that you forget, now you tell me about angles. That is your homework to find the sports. Tell me
ma'am,
about
acute. Ma'am, this. Ma'am, acute.
Who said acute?
Sick.
Ma'am, this test my dal de
la.
Ma'am, this number E is right angle. No, ma'am, obtuse angle.
This one first tell me about A. Here they have drawn this
ma'am, symbol. Right angle. Ma'am, right angle.
Yes,
right. Ma'am, right. Ma'am, it contains right angle, then acute angle, then obtuse angle also.
Ma'am, no, that we have to say. Okay. There
ma'am,
are
which? Angles. Ma'am, which? Which shape?
See, there are so many angles, but what they have marked, no, here. That we have to say. Here you can see they have marked angles.
Yes, ma'am, this is acute angle.
This is right now next. So for next, who will tell me?
Ma'am, acute.
Ma'am, can I be the
yes? Acute. Ma'am, acute.
You can say.
Directly, don't say the answer. First, say the name, then I will say. Answer is right, it is acute.
Ma'am, Rehan.
But now you said the answer, let me put this answer. Now you can observe this. Next.
Ma'am, can I say Vidaya?
I'm giving again 10 seconds to think. So think everyone. And rotate
ma'am,
your mobile.
Puri nahi dikh rahi hai.
Ma'am, can I say Rehan?
Ma'am, all mic on so the voice is breaking.
Which okay, I think so. Gabrani Rehan wants to say the answer.
Ma'am, can I say Sheikh Rehan?
Yes.
Ma'am, can I?
Wait, Sheikh Rehan. You have said two answers. Now Gabrani Rehan will try. You can try, Gabrani Rehan. If the answer will be wrong, I will explain. Okay. Where is he? Gabrani Rehan.
Ma'am, can I say?
Ma'am, like to angle.
This one. You can rotate your mobile, huh?
Ma'am, can I see Vidaya?
You can see this way slipping line and this way slanting line. So now you have to think.
Ma'am,
if it's right angle, it will be like this. but it is more than that. You can see it is what more is than right angle? So more than right angle means which angle?
Obtuse angle.
Mam, can I say something? Mam, can I say something?
Mam, Avsan Kapasi spoke the answer.
For next, you can raise the hand and then anybody say that who are raising the hand.
Mam, in my mobile, the raising hands option is not coming.
Means that's not a problem. Now again, you can rotate your phone. Please rotate your phone. Then only you will understand. You have to see this first line. Don't see this line.
Ma'am, can I say sick, Rehan?
Wait, Rehan. You can see I have just zoomed it. Okay, this here. So you can rotate your phone and you can tell me which angle.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, Rehan, say.
Obtuse and.
And obtuse.
Ma'am, can I say, Hassan?
But means what obtuse means?
Ma'am, right angle is hada.
Okay, but very good. That answer is right. That is more than right angle, than obtuse. So you have to rotate your mobile and it will look like this. So now tell me that which angle is this which I have drawn.
Ma'am, Hassan, can you see?
Yes, Hassan.
Ma'am, this is right angle.
So when you will rotate your phone, then only you will understand. Even whichever exercise are given in the textbook. For textbook exercise also. So this is right. Now other, your homework, other, I will send the photo of this in the PDF. Other are your homework, okay? I will not. Now next also you have to do in the textbook. Okay? So you just have to mark and then you have to say the answer.
Uttalo mare janu dadare.
Now who will read?
Ma'am, first of all, obtuse angle.
Ma'am, I read sacred hand. Ma'am, can I read sacred hand?
You read one time, now someone else.
Ma'am, can I listen?
Ma'am, first of all, obtuse angle. Or do you?
But do you want to read the heading, Ahad? First, because we have to read the heading.
The picture you see below are different poses made while playing badminton. Mark and name the different angles that you see in the pictures.
So this boy is playing badminton. And poses means a different situation. You can see the angle of the hand. So these are the different poses while playing badminton. So we have to see angles. Even it forms near the legs and near the hands. Mostly near the legs and near the hand. There only you have to see. And then you tell me the answer. So this, I have marked. This
first one, obtuse angle.
Yes. So I'm giving 30 seconds for all.
Go wala right angle.
Hey, don't say the answer. After 30 seconds again we will discuss. So write the answer in textbook. Then I'm showing the answer because now only 2 minutes are left.
Imran Qazi joined.
I think so. That is Akmal. Qazi Akmal. I think. Akmal, are you there?
Miss them.
Ishana, my call band karta nahi aavde.
After you finish, please tell me.
Ma'am, he is not answering. Or left. Okay.
Left. But you all, please, after finish, you please tell me after writing the name of the angles that I can show the answer. Ma'am, shall I wait or shall I? वेट
हो गया
मैम डू आई डन
मम्मी भाई पाई उठा
यू कैन सी when you will see no or angle means you can also do the same pose right now using your hand
ma'am
right ma'am. Now you can also do the same thing and you will understand about the angle. This is also slipping the hand and the body is already standing. You can see this body is already standing and the hand is slipping, so that is right angle here also. This not this hand but this hand. Here also different angle, this hand, and here also different angle. But we are marking this, so we have to write about this. Then here both the angles are slant away. You can see. Can you see the hand's position here slipping away, here slanting away? Students, yes or no? Can you see the position of hand?
Yes.
This is slant here slipping away. That way. Okay, you have to see the hands and the body. Body is already straight here and here. And here body is also slant. This angle is also slant.
Ma'am, I do with myself now. So my answer is first obtuse, second is also obtuse, and third acute, and fourth obtuse.
So do one thing, that do the same action. Means you stand straight and put your hand the same way here, this way. Then you will understand that this angle is right because the hand is slipping, body is straight. So you know, no, that when the body is straight, means something is straight, another thing is slipping straight. So here, which angle is formed?
Right angle.
Here also, you can see this little bit slant, this angle, but here also the body is this much slant, the same slant. So it means when you will rotate, so it is right angle. You again have to rotate the textbook. Okay, this is in the textbook only. Eh? Those who don't know, then again you will ask, where is this question?
Only in textbook. But ma'am, I tell you the answer, that this answer will come.
It's clear, no? That you have to rotate the textbook, then you have to see. Okay. And this you can see. And stand. Okay.
Yeah.
So now we will meet afterward, and I will send that worksheet. Okay.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
And bye.
बाय मेरे को भी बाय बोलो मेरे को बाय बोलो क्या बाय बोलते हो तुम्हारी क्या बाय हो गई
रिकॉर्डिंग चालू से